Did you know that there's a treasure underneath the Concord Water Tower? Once you cross the bridge from Sanctuary, simply climb up this hill and you can find yourself a steamer trunk that normally is unlocked and has a lot of goodies. It's located just behind the water tower here over on the left-hand side, right over here. There we go. Bottle caps, ammo, and sometimes a nice weapon. Not a bad find at the start of your Fallout adventure.